details, visit CircleK.com. Circle K. The
reading lunch. Yeah, lunch is awesome. Yeah, anyone need any onions, please? I know that the tuna melt is disgusting. We near the cafeteria. Yeah, the cafeteria is great. I don't know, Luann. I'm at the hairs in my toothbrush. There he is. Why do you do this? Yeah. Samantha? What did you hear it say? But nothing but now, not a lot. Hey guys, check it out. Hi, I'm Lori Loud, so they could go down in the water, so here we go. Oh no, I'm naked. So what are we gonna do now? I'm filming the video, looks like. Even gonna do this. Yeah, right here at lunch. But somebody's in the on says we do alright? Yeah. Great to know. Great to know just a dude. Justin Thomas. It looks like Nick Kroll. With his famous movies. Wait a minute, is that Buster's idea or Pat's idea? I don't know about that. Oh my god. Hi guys! Hola amigos! Yeah, rest the Merville Clifton team. Hola, I'm Merville Clifton. I'm Sarah. I'm Lola. I'm Chrissy. I'm Cindy. I'm Bonnie. I'm Jaden. I'm Stacy. I'm Brooklyn. That's pretty awesome, you know. I'm Sylvia. I'm Winnie. So, I'm Stacy here. It's a pleasure to meet you all. So nice to meet you. I'm Kelly. I'm Katie Nelson. I'm Delia. I'm Wendy. I'm Bebe. Hey guys. I'm Maria. I'm Kelly. I'm Emily. And I'm Lucy. I don't know your name. I forgot your name. I'm Fifi. Oh, Fifi, that's a pretty name. So, nice to meet you all. Yeah. We are the Merville Clifton team. He invited them all to shopping after school? Yes. He invited them all shopping after school. No problem. That's fantastic, Merville Clifton. Yeah. Thank you for joining us. Nice to meet the new team. Yeah, that's awesome, you know. Yeah, I can buy the seats and I can get my puppet that's in my lunch pail. I have my lunch pail. I got some snacks. I have Lay's potato chips, a puck pad, and goldfish crackers, and Reese's peanut butter cups, and my Velveetas, and two juices. Yeah, that's amazing. Okay, Merle, put the need to take a seat. No problem. So, what have been up to that far? That was an amazing one. So, SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Star are murdered last night. That's what happens. I know, right? We freak out that SpongeBob got killed. Oh my god. But, so wow! Yeah, I can eat my puppet. So I can eat all my puppet. Meow. No, Violet D's Rose, this is my puppet. Meow. No, Violet D's Rose, that's a bad kitty. Meow. No, Violet D's Rose, this is my puppet. Sarah! Violet D's Rose being Gildo. Well then, I am certain Violet D's Rose who's sleeping with Sarah tonight. Just like my mom and dad here say. Mommy and daddy loves you. Yeah, you sleeping with Mommy Sarah tonight. Well? Meow. No, Violet D's Rose, you can't have any. Meow. No, Violet D's Rose, this is my puppet. Bad Violet D's Rose. Meow. Oh, lo siento. Oh, what a lovely day. I could go in my fire truck and go to Pundi Pandi Fire Station. No, 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 wait, wait, wait. Sorry, Fireman Sam. I think this is my rock. Sorry, Fireman Sam. My bad. Oh. Oh. Hey, Wendy. So, Amorosa, I'm finding very well in the room tonight. That would be a superstar. So, SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Star killed last night. I know, right? That's what it says, bad. So, I haven't been in my life. So, SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Star were killed last night, so I don't know what to do with that. I thought very well. Job well done. Here's a bonus video. I think. What if SpongeBob calls me on the phone? Just like Stan. Hello? Hello. Who is this? I said, who is this? I ask you a question. What's your favorite animated TV show? That's it, I'm hanging up. Yeah, SpongeBob doesn't call you? Yeah, dude is deaf. I'm not really sure about that. Everyone loves him, but he's really sure of my meaning like that. Yeah. You think thinking about that and when he goes, why not? Somebody knows it's just begging me. Let's go to high school. That's awesome.